capacity. This is a small thing, but really important thing. Okay, I'm going to do an actual quiz to you, okay, for example, to the side. I see so many people to the far away. Your energy is to go down with my pose, with my pose. You go down, 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 down. That is wrong. Okay? I need your pose reaching out, out, out of far, 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 far. Okay, clear? That's the only way of making your legs skinnier. You can do like this, like this. You can make your leg go bigger and bigger and bigger. You don't want to see that. Okay? That's what you see all the professional body dancers, different body class, and rehearsal and performance, everything more than you. Why do you like so skinny? That's because it's just a way to do the things. Okay, so the way you do things different, the result totally different. You do like this, your leg will be bigger and bigger. You do things like that, more you do, your leg more skinny. You clear? That is the way you do things, get different result. Please change that, okay? Also reach down, and reach down. You are your only one goal, make everything hard, make everything skinny. That's all you do, whatever you do, all kind of steps you do. Keep that in mind, skinny and hard, and love.